Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. So, shall we get started?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you had any experience with children?
I have actually. I just got back from being au pair for a Swiss family for a few years, and they had two kids. So I
Wow.
was full-time doing that.
Over in Switzerland?
Yeah.
What made you come back?
I really missed California. It's so different there, and it's home here, so I decided to come back. But actually, I brought you a resume too, so.
Wonderful. Well, this looks really good.
Well, thank you.
Here's the thing. I really need someone who's reliable. My husband left me just recently, and I've had to go back to work. I have a high-pressure job. All of this is my responsibility, and he's not really very good about taking care of the baby. So I really need you to be on board 100% to be there.
Well, that's a good thing too. I just moved back, so I have 100% free time.
Wonderful.
Great,
Wonderful.
yeah. Man, these days, right? They're all the same. Are you okay?
Yeah, you know what? I'm just a little hot. It's bothering me. I'll be right back.
Okay. Feeling better.
Yes. I really like your outfit.
Thank
It's very
you.
pretty.
Thank you. I didn't know if it was too much, but California, the weather's so nice and
I love it when girls know how to dress up. You're very pretty.
Thank you.
Welcome. Well, here's the thing. I really like you. Feels good to me, but I need to know a little more about you
Okay.
before I can say for sure I can hire you.
Okay. I mean, what exactly did you have in mind?
Can you tell me about yourself?
Yeah, I mean, I grew up in Stockton. It's
Wow.
kind of a
Wow.
bad area, but
You don't
it
look like
was.
you come from Stockton. You
I
don't speak like
know.
you come from Stockton.
No. So yeah, I mean, it was interesting, and that's kind of why I took the job.